It's a great honour to receive this Sports Media Award from the Federation of Gay Games. Thank you so much to the FGG. Through the work that we do at Sky Sports and Sports Media LGBT+, we think it's really important to bring stories from our community to wider attention. As we look forward to the Gay Games in Hong Kong next year, I'd really like to encourage everyone to try to be visible and authentic and share their passion for sport. Thank you so much.